I mean, you see all these corridors and you think, what's down there? Wonder if it's up the stairs.
That fucking mannequin.
Sorry. Was that news?
Oh, what the fuck is
that?
Oh, what
is
it, Tina?
What?
Oh, but it wouldn't go away. Oh, what is that? It's away now.
I keep thinking I hear noises right to the left of me. It could just be the acoustics of the room right enough, but...
James!
Did you just make a noise?
Want us to go once for yes,
in and around Scotland, there are many abandoned locations, abandoned for several reasons. Many are explored by photographers and tourists. Our aim is to investigate several locations, including these buildings, to see if any rumours of hauntings exist within their walls. During this video, we will be investigating EASTEND House in Thankerton. EASTEND House is a 37-room, B-listed country mansion at high risk of falling beyond repair. It was originally constructed in the 16th century. Additions to the house were built throughout the centuries up to the present date. In 1989, the house was bought from a farmer by the Carmichael estate, who did carry out minor improvements to the property. However, despite this, the house remained empty for years to come and now suffers from dry rot, making it unlivable. During the late 1990s, the house was set to be turned into holiday accommodation. However, these plans came to nothing and still lies empty to the date of our investigation. During World War II, the first Polish troops reached Scotland in 1940. Scotland was completely unprotected against invasion and under real threat of German attacks, and the newly arrived Polish were more than warmly welcomed. They immediately set to work defending Scotland. There was, however, no military infrastructure to accommodate them, and they were left largely to their own devices. EASTEND House became a temporary home to the headquarters of the Polish force in Scotland. Before leaving, they hung a memorial stone on the wall of the property, which can be found above the old piano. In the past 5 years, window frames have started falling out, as well as flooring and ceiling in certain areas caving in. To our knowledge, the house is still privately owned by the Carmichael Estate, who have no plans for restoration or use of the building whatsoever. It has been difficult to find out whether there are any related paranormal stories connected to the house or any previous evidence of a haunting. However, due to the nature of the building as well as its roughly 500 years of history, we feel that it is definitely worth an investigation to see if the building is as abandoned as people believe or is it by any means haunted. Once the sun set, we ventured out with the equipment available to us en route to East End Country Mansion.
That's the entrance. I wonder if that's what we're going to be driving up. But I don't know if that's maybe blocked off.
That's the...
Is it from here? Signal. Is your phone signal alright?
Nah,
that's
fine.
Oh, that's alright then. Can you imagine that if we all went up here and the phone signal's cut out? Crazy happened. How long is it saying now, Lisa?
27 minutes.
What time is it just now?
It's 10 past 11.
How are you feeling so far, John?
Hi, fine. Just
you're starting to look a bit nervous. Jordan's starting to go a wee bit.
Agitated.
See, it's not so bad now because we're in the streetlights. But I think, see, as soon as we get there, and we turn out the lights in this dark farm road, and then just get out the car and walk up to this building, then walk into it. I don't know. How are you feeling, Lisa?
Nervous.
These two are panicking already. Mind you, I'm not very confident either. Lisa, like, what do we do here, left or right? Oh, bugger. I'm starting to get the fear. Lisa, don't you start next to me.
I don't want to get out of the car.
So this must have been the entrance road to it then, years and years ago. But I never seen those two bits of wall that you were showing us in the picture, unless they're not there anymore.
Oh, send the light on. Chris, look at that. How did this feel?
Eh?
How did this feel?
Felt alright for a sort.
Do you feel scared now?
Maybe.
You just got a torch? Kind of little, that's better.
Just put one on.
Alright. Wonder if it's up the stairs.
That fucking mannequin.
Sorry. That was that news.
Sorry.
I thought someone was touching my hand. I was cut, sorry. Did I spook everybody there?
Seen
what?
Four floors. What a shame.
I mean, you see all these corridors and you think, what's down there?
What's through down there? That's a big massive.
What is that? It looks pretty brand new in there, eh?
There's another staircase.
Look at the light. Are the bulbs still in the light shade?
Take millions to sort this.
The bulbs are still in the light shades. More stairs.
American leg.
Jeez, what is this?
Aye, how creepy is that? I don't know where to go, to be honest. I'm just following about.
Take you outside. What's that there?
I don't know. I can't believe how many light bulbs are actually still in the light shades. You feel like you just want to switch on the lights. Good, look at the trees growing through the...
I know.
Right, so who's going first?
The kitchen was that way, no, on a big giant stove and all that.
All right, are you wanting to...
I'm not something. I
think you're doing
that. Is that bullshit?
Oh, that's the staircase.
Watch out.
Look, show us a leg.
Oh, aye, look at the mannequin's leg. What's up there? That's the staircase.
Watch
out. I can't see. Are you picking up any orbs or anything yet, Lisa? I know that, what?
What's that? Top of your mannequin.
Oh.
I haven't seen any orbs or anything yet, no. I was thinking
about it. The mannequin. Lisa, I didn't realise you were standing. I thought you were through in front of Lisa. There's 36 rooms in this place.
36?
Yeah. See, I'm hearing dripping in here, is that just me?
I can hear that as well, I think it's coming up.
We could leave the camera in here maybe.
The kitchen?
Did you feel you got anything when you were in here or?
No, really. Creaky noises, but
it
could have been my mum upstairs.
Where would you say was the best, where you were?
I would say upstairs, aye, definitely.
Leave my lock it off up the stair then.
Somebody did die, they probably died in the bed.
I mean, they wouldn't really
suppose, isn't it?
Right, we're to turn back. She's not happy with the condition of the building up there.
How did we get to these stairs? You were not right.
There's another set of stairs just around there. I noticed on the way by.
That's creepy. Oh, God. Ah, what was that?
Looked like a bat. Oh, there's bats up there.
I saw one go past a minute. There's the gate.
There's bats flying about up there. It's very
just
top floor.
They just start moving about. See them?
I don't think my night vision's picking them up, but I don't know about. They're flying about like mental up there.
Oh, there's a poor piano. Is it not working? That's going to be totally wrecked.
There's that plaque I was telling you about.
You're not getting a sound out yet?
No, it's done.
How unfortunate is that?
Right, James, where's your stool?
It's only one note that's working.
This must have been the hall.
I can't believe you get one note left out of.
Are those things that you used to call?
Aye, they're attached to the bells, and they would push these.
Aye, but those... Are those not the things that you used to... like
speak into? I don't know.
Well, can you bring me up a cup of coffee and a slice of cake, please?
God only knows. But look, is that a light switch? Solid anyway, it's not moving. It's funny how the higher up you go in this building, the more preserved it seems to look. The bottom looks completely wrecked.
I know.
Look at the blood drops.
What?
Where?
Bat.
Just
touched me.
What?
Where?
The bat.
It just touched you?
Aye, on the arm.
Where is it?
About. I don't know now.
I don't want to get hit by a bat. Who's
are you laughing at? I don't like it. Hit me a bat. Oh, I know what you mean. Hit me a bat. Oh, very clever. Right, who's going next? Doors, you just wonder what's behind the doors. There's two pigeons in there. Wait till the sissies one.
Wait till the sissies, what? Huh? The mannequins?
No.
No, it's two pigeons.
Aww.
Up there. Just sitting on top of your door.
Lisa loves pigeons, don't you, Lisa?
No. Right. You'd better shine out there.
God, what's down there? There's just so many. Everywhere you go in this place, there's just one corridor after another. You think you're getting to the end of the house. Ah, it looks quite creepy in there, doesn't it?
Oh god, it's like an attic room.
Aye. You do just seem, you look down that corridor and you think, they're all sticking.
Honestly, she's got terrifying pigeons.
How high up are we? Whoa, we're pretty high. Shine the torch right down. Hold on, I'm trying.
We need to start with the pigeon.
Is it in there?
Aye. So, I think it's a little glass.
Yeah.
I don't know, but I'd feel safer on the ground floor.
Ach, you're all right. What?
Did you not just hear that thud?
A wee
knock, like a wee...
You're joking?
Aye, I did hear it.
I heard it, but I thought it was one of you guys.
I don't know, but I took it safe from the ground floor. What was that? Did you not just hear that thud? if there's anything here, can you please make yourself be known? We mean you no harm. Make some sort of noise if you're here. Just make your presence be known if there's something here. As I say, we mean you no harm. Just some sort of indication that yous are here. Even if you want us to go, make a noise, make some sort of sign that you want us to go, that we're not welcome. Throw a stone, hit something, touch one of us. As I say, even if it's something where you want us to go, want us to leave, that we're not welcome.
No, I've got it going all round the room. I heard a tap through there, but that sounded like a drop of water.
If that was yourself, can you do it again? Yourself known.
Did you just hear that? Was that you? Oh, I heard a tap. That's the
heck.
A tap?
That's no, that was me on a tap.
Right. What do you hear it through this in this room here? Right, nobody move, because that's twice I've had a dump. Is that you again?
If that was yourself, can you please do it a third time, just so we can confirm it's yourself?
Right, please, I heard a noise in there. I can't stand it, that's that door. That's three times I've heard a noise through there, and the third time it was louder.
And that was just as I called.
Sorry, I'm just a bit startled. Did you hear that? It's the bird! It's the pigeon!
There's a pigeon in there.
And you heard something?
You bastard.
Is that you making yourself known?
Where is it? Is it just blue?
No, it's blue.
It's just. No, it's. Oh, so it is. Keep the light on it.
Well done, pigeon. You made you shut yourself.
Do you want to try another room then?
Yep.
I can hear. Tina, can you hear me? I can hear noises, but probably it's you. Tina, tell me when you're sitting down.
This is what? You heard footsteps behind you?
Yeah,
but that's
suicide, isn't it?
Aye. Do you want to do some calling out?
Everybody stand still.
This feels like
I wonder what all these boards are. See these random bits in the corner that are all kind of broke apart? Why is that?
Who's at the hole in the doorway?
Nobody, how?
Do you hear creaking? I thought somebody was in the doorway.
Aye, because I heard the floorboards creaking right there.
No, I'm not standing at the door. That's two. He's heard that then. I'll just stand where I was. Right.
I just got a sense that there was somebody there.
Aye, can you keep on aiming at the, towards the door?
Mm. If there's anybody here, can you make yourself be known to us? I mean, there's no harm. Even if you don't want us here, make your presence be known.
Is there any spirits here that would like to contact us? Could you make a noise?
Presence feel known to us. Let's make a bang, touch one of us, throw a wee stone. Either as a sign you just want us to leave, you want us to get out of here. It means no harm. That was yourself, can you just do it again?
They said, did you just touch my leg?
Aye,
right.
Torch. Come on, make yourself known to us. Doing no harm, we're doing you no harm.
Is there any spirits here? Did you make a noise? Show yourself on camera.
No.
What?
No.
I'm coming down now, right?
Yeah, I'll come down now.
Well, just wait there.
Jesus, go.
Mom. Just wait there.
I spoke out and there's a noise came from there.
Did
it? And I shit myself.
For fuck's sake.
I don't know if it's just some phone. My fucking heart was actually pounding or something. I'll try to calm myself down.
Make your presence aware to us. Do something. Touch one of us. Make a noise. As I say, even if it's just for you, you want us to go. If you want us to go, make a bang or a thud or touch one of us. If you want us to leave, we're not welcome here.
If I bang with my foot, can you copy the sound?
I keep thinking I hear noises right to the left of me. It could just be the acoustics of the room right enough, but...
James!
Did you just make a noise?
No!
I said the window.
Aye, but I heard, when I'm pointing the camera right in the corner, that where I thought I heard...
I wish you wouldn't do that!
No, but Lisa, see when I said I thought I heard a noise at the left-hand side of the left-hand side of me?
I said the window would be open.
Aye, but you said the window would be open, but as you said that, I heard a kind of... noise? It was just somebody was doing with their lips. Was that you?
Could be me chewing my chewing gum.
We're going to spit out the chewing gum because it's got me on edge.
I had a tickle in my throat.
If you're quite happy to get a Sprite like that when I get a fright, then fair enough. That's two frights I've had in this place.
Sorry, did you think I seen a goat like you, Jordan?
On your new face?
I just said the window was open.
No, but I heard her chewing her chewing gum and I didn't expect her to be chewing chewing gum, so I just heard the noise.
Why, I'm doing it that loud.
Right, okay, I'm not having none here anyway. We've had a few frights in here though, haven't we?
Well, you are.
I know, what am I like? What am I like? I bet you Caroline and Tina heard me screaming there. You heard footsteps behind me.
Who's
at the bottom
of the doorway?
Nobody
heard. I thought somebody was in the doorway.
Aye, because I heard the floorboards creaking right there.
No, I'm not standing at the door. That's two. You heard that then, I'll just stand where I was. Right.
I just got a sense that there was somebody there.
Something was swinging past the like, camera strap, but I've not got a camera strap like that. What is that?
What are you looking at?
Is that a shadow? It's her f***ing shadow. Yee, poltergeist. Yee, you're a wee poltergeist.
Did you hear me? Did you hear us?
Aye.
Well, at least we know it's at the other side of that door.
What's that in here?
Just another room.
If there's anything or anybody here, can you please make your presence aware to us?
Are you all the three of you together, aye? Right. And I know where Tina is, and Caroline, and Jordan's behind me.
As I say, if you want us to leave, make it known. Make it known to us that you want us to leave, that you don't want us here.
I don't know, but a whole lot of us there nearly ran. Who was that? What was that? Was that your stomach again?
No, I heard
them.
I heard them.
No, I don't.
Yeah,
it was.
It
was behind us.
It's to my right side.
Aye, that's where I heard it. Down the stairs. Keep
that was you making yourself known to us.
At least I don't want to know.
Can you please do it again?
Please say that was just a pigeon.
That was
like a wee stone getting
it
thrown. Ask again, Lisa, ask for another stone or something to be thrown.
Can you do that again? Can you throw a stone or something like that? Just to confirm that it's yourself. Come on, if you've done it once, you can do it again.
This one just touched me right now.
Is that you trying to make yourself known to us? Come on, we mean you no harm. If you want us to leave, do something. Throw a stone, bang the wall, touch one of us, do something.
Ooh. No, that's not the dog's.
No, it's not hard, it's coming from down there.
The dog's just sitting. Mm. It's probably.
It's coming from you, for you, isn't it?
No, don't say that, Caroline, she's panicking. How do we know it's not just maybe a pigeon or something? Let's think a bit more sceptically for Lisa's benefit. Is your cat?
I'm an old. That's off the roof. Aye.
Well, why don't you go further down and we'll stay up here? Just go down to that corner or where that door is so that I can keep an eye on you with this camera. And yet, Tina's got you right enough. How are you feeling?
Aye.
You alright?
Aye.
Aye, I'm okay as well. I mean, I've had a few frights, which turned out to be nothing. Look, there's a hole. And you, there's a draft coming through the top of me. I would love to get that light to move. If there's any spirits or beings in here, could you move that light that's hanging from the roof? I mean, if that started to move, there's no way that we could possibly get that to move. Just move it even an inch. You can see my breath in this camera. Oh, I would just love it if that just moved. Please move the light. Even a tiny wee swing. Slightly. Oh, I would love it if that just started. Even if it just went ding, you know, just the slightest wee shudder.
We mean you no harm. If you're here, tap the light.
I think that's too good to be true, getting that light to move like that. You know what I mean? We're all facing the one way. There could be something behind us and we wouldn't even know. Something moving. You'll need to calm down down there. You're making far too much movement. No, but you've heard he's up the top.
We never moved.
We never moved there.
Didn't it?
Someone just fell through here.
Movement in there.
That can stop moving,
isn't
it?
Aye.
Is that you trying to communicate with us? Please do it again. Do something.
I'm still hearing it.
Is it because you want us to leave? If you want us to leave, give us a one line bang. Do something.
Was that your stomach, Wayne?
No.
I heard something through that room through there. It was like a...
What was it?
The Did you hear that?
Something went past me. Right?
What do you mean?
There. Something went right past my face. I just felt a cold breeze.
I'm getting creeped. I feel there's something in here.
My body felt funny for a minute.
Did it?
Aye.
I'm not seeing any. Funny thing is, I've not seen any orbs whatsoever on the camera. But I heard a noise through.
What?
What, Wayne?
What was that?
If you want us to stay, make a bang. If you want us to go, make two bangs.
There seems to be activity coming from in that direction, Alistair. That's the room we were in.
That's the room I heard something. I can feel, something up here.
It could just be because there's a really big window open in there, and it could be that the cold come out of that room into the side of you. It's making you nervous. What is that?
Did you hear that?
It was like a wee whine.
Aye. Aye, something
like. Can we determine where it was from?
It sounded like between you two.
Between us?
No,
I thought it was more maybe behind you. We're definitely hearing stuff up here, but it's like whiny noise, it's like... What's that? Why is that doing that?
I don't
know. Oh. I maybe just set it on its... not set it on its back, maybe on that. Aye, does it work like that? Aye. Right, we've got an EMF meter active, right? Keeps malfunction, so I don't know whether that's anything
it's
creepy.
Never, I can swear I've never done that.
Before.
I've never had that warning come up.
I'll just switch it off, Lisa, and just run on that one. That's us down to one, because mine's is running out of battery.
If that's you doing that with my camera, can you please bang or knock for once and two for no? Come on, bang for once, two for no, if that's you playing about with my camera. Make yourself known.
Stop.
You can do that to my camera, you can show the bang or lock. Or even that, make the cradle move. Do something. Even if you want us to go. If you want us to go once for yes, twice for no.
Oh. What was that?
Oh.
Come on, if you can do it once, you can do it again.
That was pretty loud.
That was, and it was a constant noise.
Come on, is that you making yourself known? Your presence making a way to us. If it is, come on, do it again. Come on. Was it a bang for us to go? If it was, do it again. Well, one bang for us to go, two for us to stay.
It sounds to me it's above us, though.
Come on, make yourself known. Come on.
I'm going to turn this camera on again.
If that's you interfering with my camera, if you can do that, you can do something else. And come on. We mean you's no harm. If we're not welcome here, then make it clear to us you want us to go.
Is that you guys?
Mm-hmm. Was that you
moving
foot?
Because I've been moving foot. What was that? That was like there at the door.
Oh, that was amazing. It sounded like wood as well.
Yeah, something like that was right there, like a scratch in the wood or a movement.
Go.
Is that you guys?
Go.
Is that you guys?
Go.
Is that you guys? That's great. Right, a creep ass. That's amazing how that was right next to yous. Because I heard that, it was like a scratch, it was like a droot droot. I hope that camera picks that up. Footsteps behind me. What the hell?
That's what somebody was in the door.
Why? Because I heard floorboards
hitting right there. No, I'm not standing at the door. That's two. He's heard that then. I'll just stand where I was. Right.
I just got a sense that there was somebody there.
Hear noises right to the left of me. It could just be the acoustics of the room right enough, but...
James!
Did you just make a noise?
Sorry. Was that Jesus. Bruce?
Sorry.
I thought someone was touching my hand.